Hey, 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 closet busters and bold move makers. It is time once again for Life Uncloset. So I want you to gather around because it is time once again to kick down those closet doors of your life. We're here to escape our BS, explore our fears, and elevate our self-expression. I'm your host, Rick Clemens. I'm the bold move expert and that coming out guy who's going to take you to the party, the pulpit, the wake, and back to the party of living your life uncloseted. So come on along with me and grab hold of yourself and get ready to step out, step up, and step into facing your fears, making your bold moves, and living life without apologies. Now let's get to the show. Hey, 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 Life Uncloseted listeners and 40-plus gay men, gay talk listeners. It's your host, Rick Clemens. And sometimes life hands you a bowl of big-time lemons because suddenly you realize you're clumsy and you don't know how to walk, and then you fall and you break your wrist. And I'm sharing that with you because I wanted to let you know that's exactly what just happened to me. And I'm not sharing this with you because I want your sympathy, but I'll take it. I'll take it. But I'm sharing that with you to let you know that I'm going to be putting both Life Uncloseted and 40 plus gay man, gay talk on a short little hiatus for the month of January. Hopefully plan on being back with you the first week in February. But I got to go get this wrist taken care of and get a little surgery done and get things back in order so that I can keep bringing you some great conversations with great people about coming out of closets and living your life as a gay man. And I just wanted to let you know that if the podcast is going silent for the next few weeks, it's not because we're done. We're still moving forward. It's just because I'm a big clumsy oaf who tripped over his own feet, landed on some concrete, had a little broken wrist accident going on, and I can't wait to actually be back with you and do some more podcasts with you coming up. So take care, have a great January, and hope to be back with you in February. Have a great
day. Hey, hey, Life Uncloseted family. Another episode of Life Uncloseted has come to an end, and it is time for all of us to sashay away and go face our fears, make those bold moves, and stand up to living our life without apology. But before you do, I've got a favor to ask of you. Would you hop over to iTunes or Spotify or Podbean or wherever it is that you're listening to this and just give us a little bit of love if you like what we're doing here at Life Uncloseted. Here's what it does. It helps other people find the show. It helps other people get to know what we're all about. And you just might help change your life. In fact, if you really want to change your life, we'd love it if you just ask a friend to take a listen and see what they think. So that's it. Love you all deeply. I'm Rick Clemens, the host of Life Uncloseted. And never stop stepping out, stepping up, and stepping in to living your life uncloseted.